Next, psychological process is perception. What is perception? We use this perception term very commonly in our day-to-day life. Perception is defined as the process by which an individual selects, organizes, and interprets stimuli into a meaningful and coherent picture of an environment in which he lives. Perception means we receive a lot of stimuli from the external environment. The stimuli we take into our mind selectively by selecting the important point based on our inner learning and experiences. And once we select and receive all this external stimuli, we organize all this data and process it inside our brain as informations. And based on this information, we interpret certain theme or meaning based on this particular external stimuli. When we interpret this stimuli in a meaningful picture and we react based on the information which we receive in the environment in which we live. And what is this perception process? This perception process is external environment, physical environment, and socio-cultural environment. From this environment, we'll get lot of confrontation on day-to-day basis and second-to-second or minute-to-minute. Based on this confrontation, when we interact with the environment, we'll get lot of stimuli. This confrontation will get registered in our brain. After that, we will interpret the various information which we received. This interpretation will be given as feedback for us. Based on the feedback which we receive, we behave in a particular manner. Once we behave in a particular manner, we will have certain consequences or response from the external environment. This is the process of particular concept called perception. What is perceptual selectivity? From the very definition itself, we say that we select certain information which we are getting from the external environment. This is a very common phenomena. Though people are exposed to several stimuli, they tend to select only very few at a given point of time. This is a perceptual selectivity. And when we select this information, which is also based on our learning, our experience, our attitude, and our belief. These are all called as perceptual selectivity.